There is no serious person out there who would suggest somehow that you could even rig America's elections. I'd advise Mr. Trump to stop whining.
NBC News is reporting exclusively that Russian President Vladimir Putin was directly involved in the operation.